ground beneath your feet, partner. Get the wind behind your back and go out in the blaze if you got to. Otherwise, you ain't shit.
I played American football from the age of 16. And kind of had enough of it. Was looking for something new to get into. Started playing rugby. Kind of got over that, and then I needed something new. I couldn't just lift weights. So I was like, what else am I interested in? I like contact, like hitting people. So I thought, why not go for MMA? I was thrown into the deep end quite early, which was cool. It's what I wanted to do. So it was probably best for me to experience that. Didn't have the best start, taking a few losses, but they've helped me build. I've had faced some really good opponents. Some of them fighting on Cage Warriors now. I don't feel bad about losing. It's more kind of helped me get to where I am now. The fighter I was then, the fighter I'm now, totally different. I decided to drop weight because all the opponents I faced before, they all had something similar. They were a lot taller, they had longer reach, and even though it was the same weight, certain occasions it felt like a bit of a mismatch. Whereas at welterweight, I feel more evenly matched up with my opponents, and I just feel ready to go. Always ready to go, to be fair. But the weight drop has helped me get to that level as well. So I started off training strictly at London Fight Factory for about 2-3 years even. And as I progressed, as I got better, my coach Jeremy Petley took me down to Team Thailand. Started sparring there, started wrestling, started getting more training in there. Basically getting my ass kicked by those guys. They're solid. Since I've been training there, I feel like I've gone up a level. I was already at a certain level. I feel like I've taken from there to there. My next fight is in Margate on Killa Cam on October 21st. I'm going to be fighting Nick Manik. Seems like a fair opponent. I know a little bit about him. He's had a few wins, a few losses. Doesn't seem like anything out of the ordinary. Just another person to fight, really. Just get in there and do it. Get in, do it, get out, make it happen. I don't really want to look past the fight coming up, Nick Manik. I want to focus on that. Get in there, get that W, and then move on to the next fight. Preferably the end of the year, get another one in, and then move on, keep going, keep progressing, keep taking it to the higher level.